his music is saying "fuck you" to the audience, but in a really beautiful way. It's like, "fuck you, I love you. Now let me play you some beautiful music." You know, so there's this feeling like they're gonna do whatever they want and assert their own will and not worry about how it's being understood or whatever. Yet the wonderful thing about that is that it speaks to people.
This is the way it goes.
Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one. One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one.
No, I felt like he was a little more aggressive when I trained with him. You know, he did. Like I said, I was really impressed with his composure. You know, he did a good job of not getting too aggressive and not winging punches, and it kind of held back. Keeping him at distance with my kicks, just not playing his game. You know, I mean, it was kind of crazy to me how many people do play his game and get into a slugfest with them, put their heads down, and go crazy. You know, so I just wanted to prove that toughness.